I'm about to freaking cry. This is actually a dream, like, come true. Like, you guys have no idea how excited I am. Damn, Brian, for the first time in nearly 2 years, gets to be in ring competition once again. I am just beyond stoked. I am super excited. You guys have no idea. At first, I thought it was just like fake news. I thought it was just gonna be like one of those videos, like where he's just saying that it's just like not gonna happen. But I found out on the WWE app just now, well, about 4 hours ago, that Daniel Bryan has been medically cleared to compete in the ring. It's just like returning to the ring. I'm just so excited. You guys, you have no idea how stoked I am. It's just like technically amazing. And if you've been following me on Twitter, you'll probably know that was this just a dream or was it just like reality? And I looked at the WWE app again. And I'm like, yep, it's real. It's real. It's like, oh my God. I just can't wait to see Daniel Bryan back in the ring again. It's like super exciting to like, see Daniel Bryan back in the ring again. I'm just gonna get onto the segment. Fuck it.
Now, first, last week something horrific happened to Shane McMahon.
Yep. We all know.
And as general manager, I will be addressing that situation, but unfortunately, the two people that I need to talk to are not here yet.
Damn it. No!
So, with that said, I'm going to talk about something else.
Oh.
A little over 2 years ago, when I was forced to retire, it was one of the hardest days of my life.
If you've been
But
following on my channel for nearly
I
2 years,
focused
I
on
was
faith,
crying like big
on
time.
being grateful. And I kept on focusing on trying to be grateful. So there were times when I was depressed about not being able to do what I love to
If
do,
you've been watching
but I
Total Bellas,
focused on being grateful. And there were times that I was angry and I was mad that I couldn't do what I love to do, and I focused on being grateful. And I
this
have a
man's one of my
lot to be
favorites.
grateful for. I have amazing family. I have amazing friends. I have the best fans in the world.
Yes! Oh my gosh.
And I also have an amazing,
Oh, Brian, no, not
wonderful
now.
wife.
Oh, Brie Bella! When is she ever gonna come back?
And
Ever since the Royal
when I
Rumble.
was depressed, and when I was angry, and I was trying to be grateful, and she saw that all I wanted to do was get back in the ring, she came to me and she said, "It's wonderful that you're grateful, but you need to fight, and you need to fight for your dreams." And she's the one who encouraged me to start going to see specialists. And so I went and I saw a specialist. And then when the specialist gave me good reviews, she said, "Go see another specialist." And then she said, "Go see another specialist."
Oh my God, Brie, you're so awesome! You're an amazing wife! Oh my God!
And when she said, "Go," when I saw another specialist and they cleared me, she said, "Listen, you need to fight for your dreams." That's what Daniel Bryan does, is he fights for his dreams.
That's the Daniel Bryan I know.
So then, when I got depressed, I wasn't just grateful. I decided to fight. And when I got angry about not being able to be in this ring, I wasn't just grateful. I decided to fight. And there was a time when I wanted to quit. And instead of walking out, she got in my ear and she said, "You don't walk out." She said, "You fight. Because you need to fight for your dreams. Fight for your dreams. Fight.
my god. Bro.
Because every hard thing seems impossible until it becomes real.
And then it's real.
Over the last 2 months, I've asked WWE to relook at my case. And they sent me to the best neurologist all over the country. And all of these neurologists, every specialist, every doctor I've seen has said the same thing, and it is this. You are cleared.
Oh my lord. Oh. When I first heard about this, I was just like speechless. I was complete speechless at the name. Oh my god.
There was a time when being cleared to compete in a WWE ring seemed impossible, but now it is real. So I've got a lot of thank yous to say right now. First of all, I want to say thank you to the WWE and their doctors.
Yes!
Because first and foremost, they looked at me as the person and not me as the wrestler. And for that, I will be forever grateful for them.
Grateful is the key.
I'm grateful that they were willing to give my case a second look. For me to be out here to be able to say to you guys that yes, I am clear. I want to say thank you to every single person here, to every single person watching at home. Because you guys have supported me for this entire time.
He's one of my favorites, yo. I can't even imagine, like, I wonder if this is all a dream, but it's real.
Every week when I come out here, you guys chant, yes, yes, yes.
Every single week.
Daniel Bryan, and you guys chant, you deserve it, and for that, I say thank you. And lastly, but not leastly, I would like to say thank you to Bree.
Your wife?
I don't think any of you truly understand how much she supported me over the last 2 years. And for that, I am incredibly grateful. So, now, on to the fun stuff, right?
I feel like this is like, I'm on cloud nine.
I don't know exactly when or where I will get back in this ring.
Compete at WrestleMania! Compete at WrestleMania! At WrestleMania! Come on! Oh my god, compete at WrestleMania! Ronda Rousey made her debut at WrestleMania and made your return! Oh! My mind! Oh! I'm about to lose my mind! I'm losing my mind! Oh! God! Oh my god!
Does that sound like a good idea?
Yes! Yes! Oh my god, yes! Oh my...
I don't know for sure if that's gonna happen, but will Daniel Bryan compete in a WWE ring again?
Yes! I know for... Yes! Oh my gosh. This is, whoa. I can't even believe this is actually happening. Oh my god. Okay, I need to recollect myself. Bro, this is actually happening. You guys have no idea. This is awesome.